How's it going, ladies and gentlemen, tanker boys and girls? We're back with some more Xbox beta gameplay for World of Tanks. Today, we start out in the T-29. One thing I like about the T-29 is, though it's not the fastest one on the field, the cannon packs a punch. We have it loaded up with some pretty good modules. Got all of our consumables ready to go. I go for the 100% octane. Of course, it's going to help you in your speed, but if you get on fire, you're at the will of your crew to put you out. That's okay. I expect to get blown up when I go out in these, so. Start it right off and see what kind of trouble we can find. I'm going to start out on Pacific Island today with an assault. For the south end of the map, I think. Like that end, like heading for the... Well, this might be a... maybe it'll be a... Screen loading times have definitely got to be smoothed out. Alright. And we start the match with... Oops, wrong one. Ew. I think the left flank is gonna be my choice. Stay with the rest of the heavies. I think the other guys might be thinking the same thing too. Okay, let's check this fridge out. Oh yeah, he's coming right into it. May have been trying the bait maneuver. It kind of looked like it. It was a failed maneuver anyway. Alright, did you come back? Yeah, you came right back up there. I can't believe it. Come on. Getting detected from. I think that right flank in the back. You missed. He might be waiting for me to come back up that hill. So I'm going to... I'll advance a little bit more. Looks like we're gonna take this one. See me creep in the back door. Anybody home? Should make them all come out of the little hiding spots and get a little panicky. Like little hobbits coming out of their dirt hills. Minute left to cap. Another thing I like about the T29 is it's slow enough to sneak in and not be noticed. I like the TOG 2 as well. That's able to sneak in through the battlefield and usually get into the spawn if the match lasts that long. Vehicles destroyed. Oh, we got spotted, target hit, enemy spotted, and a critical hit. We didn't do quite so good on that one. That's okay. Let's go straight to the next match. It's like 195 players in queue, and that just jumped up to 268. Tier 8 heavies in the mix. And we're back on Pacific Island once again. We'll probably end up spawning on the opposite side. Yes. Well, let's have a quick look at the map. Coming down from the mountain. We'll start off left, we'll go all the way up. Through here, or there we go. I'll take the high road, you take the low. So far, nobody in sight, and here we go. Let me see if I can sneak up into this little area here. I can use this hill as a quick getaway if I need it. Oh, one appears through the bush. He shoots. He scores a shot. He hides in the bush, waits for his reload. Oh, he's down the hill. Let's head for the water with this other heavy. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, fire! Oh, you got a good one on me there. Ram him! Ramming speed! There you go. Make our way across along the river. Hope we got one trying to move. Booyah track! Alright, what do we got? We got another one. Move right up in there. Put 319 damage on him. He's going for the move. Oh, he's gonna get himself stuck. And killed. Brilliant display. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. I don't think that sniper's lasting too long. Alright, into the base. We'll see if we see any. No, he didn't go down. Thought that sniper just went down. He just went out of sight. They're gonna go in there and flush him out. Might not be the best move for him, but to each his own. Oh, no, I'm not gonna even do it. I was gonna use my med pack, but I think we'll save the silver. They find him? Yeah, they sure did. Alright, track him. See if we can get some more damage on him. Not the best angle. .307 damage. He's turning right back to me. Why would you do that? 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire. There we go. Enemies wiped. Into the base. Good game. I'll affirmative for everybody. Everybody's patting each other on the bum cheeks and on the back. Look at it all. Just look at it all. What is Mastery Badge, tank 99%? What to do? What does it all mean, Basil? Look at that, right up at the top with a T29-27. Very, very good. So, let's continue right on to the next battle. Gain some silver out of that, that's good. Not as much as if we'd have premium, but yeah. That's what happens, it runs out, and you don't realize it. So one thing I don't like is the premium time goes away when you're not playing, but, well, I guess I gotta make the money somehow. Standard battle on mines. That small town in the northeast side is usually a pretty good hot spot. The west side of that mountain usually a good place to stay away from. But I've seen some really good battles in that area too, so we'll see what happens. Looks like the heavies are grouped up. So that's a good, looks like a good area to head down anyway. And that's where they're gonna come from. Looks like three heavies. We just took 268 damage. Let's try to flank a little bit on the side. That little tank has no effect on me whatsoever. Kind of funny hearing those rounds bounce off. Thank you. Alright, who we got going on here? Still get a shot. Beautiful. Beautiful. Look at that. Golf ball fly. One more. Can we get one more? Yeah. Whittling them down. Yeah, it looks like they're still in the... Are they still in the lead? They might be tied right now. Come on. Don't do this now. Ugh, stuck. Shit. Come on. Come on, boys. Okay, looks like we're good. It's been a very good battle so far. Come on. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Oh my. Oh, I had a good shot. He just took one though. Oh, he took another one. There we go. He's down. Looks like we got a heavy behind us. One. Go. 345. He's gonna take it second. Here we go. He's down. Okay, that's the third, so let's let these other guys clean up. These other ones if they want. Don't wanna be a battlefield hog. But if the chance arises, which it might, yeah, we almost snuck that one in. okay. Another mastery badge. Yippee. Let's see. Oh, 1600 in damage. Or, yeah, I'm not even going to go with that. How about that? Alright, next battle. Keep wheeling them in. We'll see if we can unlock our next tank today. South Coast map. Like this map. It's good landmass. It has a lot of good ins and outs of it. A lot of elevations. But all of oceans. Oh yes, the gold purchased through the premium store. Yes, yes. Okay. Looks like we got a small group heading on the west. Everybody's a little unsure. I'm gonna go left. This guy's gonna take the wide way around. So we'll cut up shallow with this guy. He's got a T-34. It's a very powerful tank with a very slow reload in and around 14 seconds, I believe. That's right, you back right up. I'll shoot ya. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see that guy there. Whoops. Going, big boy. Boom. There goes his track. Open up on him. 3, 2, 1. Fight. He's down. Looks like most of the fire is going to come in from that east side. Stick with our heavy member here. Being detected somewhere, but come on, one more. There we go. Alright, looks like we got a heavy on the west. Two heavies on him, possibly. We don't, just one. Where's this guy going? Looks like he's gonna head with his group. Being spotted on somewhere. Okay. Now they're looking dangerously close to her. We're gonna revert our direction. Just to make sure those guys on the east side don't get a foothold on our base. Wow, I can't believe that. There we go. Very good. Getting shot by a heavy back here. Big time. See if I can make it down here. Detected. Still heavy over here as well. I cannot believe I can't see him. .541 damage. Massive. I knew it. Well, we lost that one. Heading the wrong way. Let's see what's going on with this other guy. E75. A quarter life bar left. I grabbed it. I knew I should have went back to the base, but that's the way it goes. We got two destroyed. 1,159 damage and 7 penetrations. 1 detected, 986 assisted. Next butthole. Letting the wheel roll, come on. Takes a little while for all the players to connect, as of right now. I hope it smooths out. This is definitely one of the longer times I've been in this loading screen. But. Alright, here we go. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Needed that. See what happens when you shoot somebody? Smart ass. Like we need help over here. See if I can flank him from around this mountain. Oh, I gotta be kidding me. Okay, nice. I believe there's a little access road over here. Maybe not. Alright, let's not get into trouble. Oh, you're gonna be good at. What? Hoping to get on around that other side, but wow, the distance you have to travel just to get. Want some? There you go. I took a hell of a hit. Really? You can't get over there on that road unless you go all the way up here? Alright, let's get down around here. Artie's gone. Alright, now let's come down this right side. Since it had to be such a journey. Thank you. like that. Always happens with the best battles. Alright, let's jump right into the next one. That wasn't a very good one. That didn't fall together at all. Snow.
Let's get this show on the road.
Here we go. Been detected. Probably by this guy right here. And of course he's not showing up. Zero on him.
One of our gas tanks are up here. We're low on fuel.
All right, let's go back to the garage and we'll have a look at What we got for tanks here to use? We got an op done. Freedom to win, number 2. We got some strong coffee and crew and a whole bunch of stuff. Okay. Continue. Recon force. That one, track and destroy, assist one or more damage due to you immobilizing vehicles, destroy one or more vehicles. Does not combine with first win. Available 3 attacks. Place on top, mobilization assister on your team. Well, damage 3 more vehicles in stream. Let's do this one. Okay. Let's go with let's take the 127 out. Graphics look so much better on this than what it did on Xbox. It's like night and day. It's actually the longest my Xbox One has been on for, actually since it came out in 2013. Not all my friends made the switch right off, so kind of had to go back to the old system and keep up with them. Nobody really plays anything that I play, so here I am. Okay. Get contact right off. It's not gonna last long. warming up on me. Come on. There we go. That was a good quick battle. Alright. Let's head back. Over to this side. Hop back in the T-29 again. Gonna go across the tracks here, stay with these other guys. Huh. Okay, operational. Alrighty, so somebody on him? Yep, he's down. Heading for the enemy base. anybody's away. He's going in. Oh, you missed. Coming here pretty soon. Are they gonna really try? We gotta sharpen any of them. There we go, nice.
We've lost half our gas.
Victory. Very nice. You're on to next. Loading screen lasts longer than the matches do. Not many maps to go by on beta. Sure, hoping there'll be more on 4 days. If not, it's gonna get really boring really quick. Boom. 332 damage. Anybody out there to go for him? What if he has a plan going way out there like that? The heavy should be able to clean him up though. Alright, those guys are getting beat up pretty good. Looks like we got them into the base. Nothing. Make my way, hopefully, down this way. Ah. Wow, I can't believe it.
One of our gas tanks ruptured. We're low on fuel.
That's the end of that one. Really bad decision when I slid down that mountain. Let's see who we got for an on down. Metal Mayhem. And Racking Up the Winds. So let's do... I could probably do that pretty fast with lower tier. Let's stick with that one. So that one's in battle. Let's see if we can accomplish that one with our 127. This would be a good one. I like night maps. We definitely did the night maps really, really nicely. Definitely like how it don't have the grainy look like the 360 version. This loading screen is a nightmare. Alright. Yeah, it definitely wouldn't look that good on 360. Try to stick with a small group here. Gonna get preoccupied in just a second, so I might still be able to flank their left side. head for that cover. We got. See if we can get a shot off on this one. There he is. He's running. I miss. Yeah, we got him there. At a slight cost. Oh, you don't like that. There we go. He's down. Let's see if we can clean this one up. He's running for the hills. Let's see, we got a sniper coming in. Ooh. Out in the open, not good. Back down over the hill. Come on. Move your ass. Move your ass. There we go. Probably should have thought that out a little bit better than what I did, but. On the other hand, maybe they, while they were all shooting at me, they took some damage too, so. Go get them. Horrible shooting. That one down. The ridge. Oh, zero one, come on. For the old ass. There we go, 54. Almost done, come on. One more. There we go. Come on. Nice. Well, it looks like a team win. Good games and affirmatives all around the team. Very good, very good. Ribbons. There a little bit on the board. Very good. What we do? We'll do another battle with that one. See if we can keep a streak going with that before we head back to the T29. I'd like to pull up my Chinese tanks today too. Japanese. I got one Japanese tank that's a very heavy hitter. And I shouldn't have taken my modules off my T28, but. Usually if I'm not using a tank for a while, I'll take the modules off just to take the silver and put it towards another tank that I'm going to be using. So I can. Alright.
Oh, for me.
Wow, they're gonna come heavy on that side. Get a shot on this one. We do. Okay, he knows I can see him by now, so... Wow, that was a bit of a delay. Why didn't that shoot? Having a crazy delay on shooting right now. I think somebody just shot at me, so I'm gonna come down here. That guy's taking some hits. Try to help him out. Who we got? Ew. Oh, no, no, you gotta be kidding me. I don't know if I drove in front of him or if he drove behind me. Alright, what do we got? Still taken by a sniper. Kamikaze time. I've had enough of this hill. Nothing but death. Whoa, Nelly. Going down the hill was nothing but death, too. Oh, man. Yeah. Yeah, man. Got wiped out pretty good on that one. Managed to get knocked down though. Let's see, Metal Mayhem again. Play one battle, what? Where the hell did that one come from? Must be something come up now. Alright, let's have a look. Let's bring out the Chinookai. This thing's got a pretty good cannon on it. An Arctic region. Definitely taking a little while to get everybody connected on the beta. Of course, full release will... Well, I'm sure the first couple days of full release will be an absolute nightmare, but...
Let's get this show on the road!
Always smooths out. Take a quick look at the map. Might head down that left side. I think I'll try to stick with the heavies. Yeah, do your thing, man. You're good. So it looks like I'll be going right side. Usually a really good tank for heavy support. Oh, it is a slight bit slow on the reload. Packs a pretty good punch. There we go. Where'd he end up? It should begin. Alright.
We didn't even scratch them.
Aim for the middle of them, see what we get.
Bounced off.
Another bounce. There we go. We must have got him in the side or in the back. Way to go. I'm gonna put another one across there. Oh, there he is. Oh, there's a Churchill. Oh, damn. Come on, zero in. Okay, I'm gonna head for this rock. Maybe a good move to make. Zero.
They're knocked down.
He's down. Alright, we still got that heavy out there at Churchill. Hope he don't see me. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Oh well. We'll get him next time. We've got a decent little lead going here, so. Rather not go down into that. So I have a feeling that, yeah, that thing's gonna go on for miles. But take little man here. 128. He's down. Oh, he got on this heavy. Anything? Okay, I'm gonna switch over to explosives. Take this one. Didn't even register. There we go. Spending silver, but. Is he staying there? Gonna go on there. Yep, he did. There goes his gun. Put another one in his turret down below. He's down. Oh, I'm gonna take it, Frank, careful. Yeah. Goodbye. Alright, I'll head off to the next battle. We'll let them sort it out. So, let's see. What will I go with this time around? Really ought to keep going on that T-29. Keep my experience up on that. I haven't taken a T-34 out yet either. I just don't like the reload on it. I'll go T-29 again. I didn't like the T-29 when I first started off with it, but once I got my modules set up, it's a decent tank. I like it now. Seem to keep it out of trouble for the most part. I've had a few stupid moments. But they all can't go perfect. I never expect much. I never really expect too much of out of it. I mean, just never know what the other team's going to end up thinking. If they get a good platoon going, then if your team don't have a good platoon or any platoons at all, and communication, it's a big factor. I feel more strategic you are in the game, the higher the rate of survivability is for you. Alright. Down on the edge. I have a feeling I'm gonna anticipate coming down this river. The other heavies are coming up with me, so I'll go find a position down here. This muck. Both sides are covered. See if we can set up a little ambush. Kinda hoping the other heavy set up under there too, but maybe he sees a better spot. Got a little bit of a rock and a hill going on over there, it looks like. Let's have a look. They got a nice little... Oh, they found a nice little spot. Hey. Not as planned. One. Two. One. Oh, he took it. Five, six spots, nine spots. This isn't a good chance of penetration, but I'm gonna take it. Where is that coming from? I am getting battered. Ugh. Where is that coming from? These trees. Oh, right there. I cannot believe this area. Down again. I think I gotta start thinking out my moves a little better here. Another op down. Metal Mayhem again. Open beta bonus. Open fire one. Track and destroy. What the hell's going on? Place in top mobilization. Assist our own new team. We're in top gun melee. Somehow I don't see that happening. I'm gonna try it though, but last time I went for that, it didn't go over very well. Let's bring out the Jackson. Getting very good shots with the Jackson last night. Hopefully I can set up on some good vantage points again with it. Jackson armor ain't much to speak of, but the power of the cannon certainly makes up for it. Now I'm on the loading screen. Pick everyone up. Think I can see him now. No. Yeah, looks like they're really pushing that base. I'm gonna try to get up there with them. They've got to be halfway up there by now. Still no sight. No good. Come on. To make a move around a little bit. Whoa. Take it. And off to the next one. I'm gonna bring Churchill out this time. Oh, another open beta bonus. Oh, let's bring the Excelsior out. Really? Really? There we go. Thank you. by sniper fire. If this rock's big enough. Come on, load. Ah! Sure, but it almost seems like we found ourselves in platoon matches. And then another open beta bonus. I keep giving it, I'll keep taking it. Well, I haven't used that for a little while. Got a fairly good cannon on it. Pearl River again. It's a pretty good map though. Try to get rolling with a winning streak again here. Oops. Come on. Thank you. seriously not hitting these guys? Wow. Okay. To the next one. Toad 2. Attempt to turn this losing streak around. Just climb. Let's see. It's gonna be out of water. Wonder if that's a bridge. I can't remember. Coming up the east side, same amount on the west. I believe the birds are a new thing to the Xbox version. Oh, slide. come on. Okay. Quiet, you. Another one. Like little cockroaches. Quiet, you. I'm not with my